Hey everybody, we're playing Justice 2, we're going to play the arcade mode with Batman. So let's check it out. Of course, Batman vs. Superman is the first one.
You shouldn't have killed the Joker. I did it for Lois. It's not what she would have wanted.
Begin.
Lois Lane. Dark side. Of course. Of course.
I know exactly how to beat you.
Dark side has never been beaten.
Not anymore.
Begin.
You have to do this 9 times. How can it be this hard? Okay, got it. Captain Cold.
I want answers.
For what?
I'm breaking you.
Begin.
It would have been more awesome if he said, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Thank you.
What did I get? Batman Arms. Yes. Deadshot.
Hold it, Deadshot.
Afraid of a gun, Batman?
No, but I despise them.
Begin.
There we go.
Batman wins.
Oh yeah. We're almost gonna get to level, what is he, 12? And Brainiac.
Stronger and smarter.
We're about to find out.
Begin.
There we go. I'll save that for the next round.
The smart choice is surrender.
Reference. We got this.
Brainiac's attack left the world devastated. Thousands dead. Many more thousands homeless. When President Kane asked that I head up the emergency response, I couldn't refuse. The job's demands require that I leave the Justice League in Barry's and Hal's hands. Together, they're molding the younger heroes into a force for good, unlike any Earth has ever seen. But I'm only semi-retired. Behind the scenes, I've been preparing for Superman's return. Cal swore he'd escape from the Phantom Zone. I'd be foolish not to take him at his word.
Wow. Okay, well, that's it, guys. Batman's play arcade mode playthrough and is ending. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. We'll see you in the next video. Have a good one.